Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. If you're getting started with Python development, you might be wondering, how do I install Python packages? In this tutorial, we are going to walk through how to install Pip, the Python package manager, on Ubuntu 16.04 via the get-pip script provided by the Python Packaging Authority. Before we get started, I should mention, I will be working as the root user on a Liquid Web self-managed Ubuntu 16.04 LTS server. Additionally, all of the commands and any links referred to during the course of this tutorial are available in the video description. To start things off, let's make sure our system packages are up to date by running apt-get update. Next, we need to pull down the get-pip script. Copy the link from the video description and then run curl, paste the link in here, -o get-pip.py. Then we need to install pip by running python get-pip.py. Now we can verify pip is installed by running pip --version. If you're looking for some further guidance on the usage of pip, you can run pip --help. There you have it. You now know how to install pip on Ubuntu 16.04 LTS. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.